want to challenge your instincts and hone those corporate skills? Ryujin is hiring the best and brightest of today.
Another zoning meeting at math. Several areas currently zoned as residential are seeking to allow home-based businesses.
We've not yet had a moment to talk about what happened to you at that place. Temple? I am not sure what to call it. In all my time amongst the stars, I have never heard of such a thing. What do you think that place was? Then it seems fitting that you were the one to discover it. Certainly it is too soon to speculate about who built it, but how can we not? After what you experienced, do you have any insights? I suppose it is possible, but I cannot imagine anyone who could build such a thing. I am sorry. After what you have been through, I should be asking about you. Are you all right? Have you felt any side effects? A cynical person might suggest that in itself could be a side effect. But for now, we will just assume you have been very fortunate. The artifacts, that temple, this new ability you have acquired, clearly they are all connected. This is all so much bigger than we realized. Yes, you are right. And if we continue to work together, perhaps we can start to explain some of this. Now we have even greater reason to press forward, to learn more about what is at work here. Smuggler I have ever worked with had a perverse affection for this place. I do not understand it.
I'm happy you've come by our showroom today.
Sophistication and space. The perfect marriage.
Hey, no funny stuff with that boost pack.
We've been here an hour already. Maybe you should have figured out what you wanted before we came.
I just never thought I'd have the credits to be here. I don't want to screw it up. You all really don't know how much I've wanted to do this.
Oh, I think we do. Which is why we've all been pitching in the last few months.
Welcome to Enhance. If you're tired of seeing that same old face in the mirror every morning, and you're looking for something different, we can help. Our state-of-the-art machinery uses a patented proprietary technology that can reshape your facial features or give you a new head of hair. For a small, one-time fee, you can enhance yourself and bring a big, warm smile to your brand new face.
It's going to be fine, and we're all going to love it because you're still you.
Thanks. You all are the best.
I can't wait to see the difference.
We know.
I actually owe this job completely to my girlfriend, Valentina Gurov. I don't know if you've met her. She works over at Xenofresh. When I arrived here 2 years ago, I met her at the Astral Lounge. We talked, I told her I needed a job, and she got me this gig. Cool, huh? It's a little scary, though. The person I replaced totally vanished. Like, poof. Valentina said they probably had an accident or something. She's helped me out with this job so much. She even brings me business from time to time. People she sends my way. It's the best. Overwhelmed with choices? I understand. You have yourself an amazing day, okay?
I want to change my look a bit. Be honest. What on me would you change?
Oh, well, you've come to the right place. And let's see. Well, if you want my recommendation, maybe...
Save it for someone who gives a damn.
Security cares far. The effort to make this place livable is astounding. There's no end what can be accomplished when there are credits to be made.
Captain, greetings.
Whew. All Always a satisfying moment to return to your ship.
Galaxy's too big to be stuck in the same place.
I hope you're having a good day.
Important or not, I'm ready to listen.
Stay in orbit or jump. Your call.
Starting landing procedure.
Not enough oxygen to breathe. Helmets it is then.
Thank you. Apparently, when freezing to death, one may experience a warm, cozy feeling. I would prefer not to verify that firsthand. abilities are truly amazing.
Hi. Greetings, Captain. I will keep your items safe, Captain. Farewell.
Adventure you can fly away from. Is that how the saying goes?
All thrust is firing.
Apogee complete. We're in orbit.
Wonder what has happened while we have been away.
I really thought you'd understand where I'm coming from, Sam.
I think you're getting the wrong idea here.
Okay, well, let's see what they have to say about it. Hey, you have a second? Sam and I were just having a, discussion, and I wanted someone else's input.
I think it's more accurate to say that you and I have now both been cornered, but sure.
I'd like to, you know, get in shape, do some working out. So I asked Vladimir for some tips, and he basically said weightlifting was a bad idea.
Are you sure that's what he said, or is it just what you heard?
Anyway, so I wanted to get Sam's opinion on it, and he pretty much said the same thing.
Okay, since now you've been fully roped into this, let's all just take a step back. I had simply pointed out that if you take a look at Mateo, weightlifting isn't necessarily the first thing that comes to mind. I was wondering whether there might be a better option for him, and just sort of musing in general about the idea of sticking to things you're inclined to, versus going out and trying something completely new. Well, what's your take on it? You think it's better to stick to what you know, or to take any opportunity to try something that's maybe outside your comfort zone? Well, now I'm just talking more generally, philosophically, if you will. Well, there you have it.
That's what I've been saying! Anyway, thanks. I think I'm gonna try it. And don't worry, I'll be sure and ask Vladimir for pointers.
Hey, we'll support you no matter what. Just don't want to see you get hurt, is all.
Yeah, I know. Thanks. And maybe if I need a spotter...
Yeah, we'll talk about that. I'm up for a little adventure. Where to begin? That temple? The hell was that? I've been from one end of the settled systems to the other more times than I could count. But I've never, and I mean never, encountered something like that. Who built it? Why? So many questions. Maybe? For centuries, we've been looking for something definitive that says we're not alone out here. I just can't see the UC, Free Star Collective, or House Varun building that thing. The temple. Or maybe it's just some crazy gazillionaire's party temple. The ultra-rich do some seriously crazy things. Somehow I doubt it. That's a good word for it. And what you can do? I am not a scientist, not in the least. But that ability, power, it's just plain scientifically impossible. Okay, just don't say that back at the lodge. Some of them would blow a gasket if you suggested that. Forget about me, how are you? I mean, whatever happened, it could have deep physiological effects. I hope not mental. And even if everything's perfect, there... Still, I can't imagine what's going through your head. You. Same old you. The other Constellation members are gonna lose their minds once they hear about this. Assuming they even believe us.
You reconsider my offer? Ready to set off? To the Volai star system, then. I admit I'm a little excited.
Something to report?
How can I be of service, Captain?
I find the interior of this ship comforting.
Things. I still don't know how you lost that picture of Nibbles the comet-eating bunny. You keep installing new cool things in your ship. It's like Christmas every day.
Back, eh? How's it going?
Now that we have a moment, I wanted to ask how you're feeling.
After your experience at the temple, you've given everyone at the lodge quite a scare. Mm-hmm. That's a very reasonable answer. According to what I've heard, your body absorbed an almost unquantifiable amount of energy of a type we can't even begin to understand. We're dealing with something unknown to modern science. Who knows how this encounter has affected your body or your mind? I know you're simply trying to brush this off with humor, but you really should act more concerned. That temple proves we're dealing with entities of unknown origin. The problem is that we can't even begin to guess what their intention was towards us and where they've gone. Perhaps that's true, or perhaps you were simply quite lucky. It's just that... oh, I'm afraid that we're flying almost completely blind here. All we know for certain at this point is that whoever created the artifacts are the same beings that built the temple. Anything else is just guesswork. I might as well put on a blindfold and toss darts at theories written on the wall. Oh, believe me, this is positively exhilarating. Think about the significance of this research. The questions it raises alone are mind-boggling. Who was this wondrous structure built to accommodate? How long ago did these entities inhabit our universe? Are they still out there, somewhere? Indeed. A mystery that I'm, well, hopefully both of us, are determined to solve. It's funny. I used to think the artifacts were the end-all be-all of scientific discovery, the pinnacle mystery of our time. Never in my wildest dreams did I imagine it would lead to something of this magnitude. I just hope that you'll come through this, whatever it is, unharmed. Of course you aren't. My number one priority is the safety and well-being of Constellation's personnel. Look, I've already taken up too much of your time. All I can do is promise that I'm not going to make you deal with this mystery alone. Whatever might be happening, I'll be right here to help you every step of the way.
I don't know about you, but a fella could do a lot worse than Constellation.